I'm Brian McLennan, a newspaper man. I do a sports column for one of the New York papers. And a few months ago in Florida, I came up with this story I'm writing. It's a baseball story. And while it won't make anybody yell, stop the presses, or tear out the front page, it's got a little different slant. And that's what makes it important.
This is baseball. This is the way it is when you reach the top. Fame on the headlines and the newsreel camera looking at you from every angle. This is the way it is in the big time, with your name on the lips and in the cheers of everyone from the box seats to the bleachers. This is baseball, the national pastime. A game that has given us all the great names and all the great moments to fill memory in the record book with the achievement of things past. A game of Babe Ruth and of Lou Gehrig, of Ty Cobb and McGraw and Christy Mathewson. And every day the sport pages grab a new name and a new moment to go with all the rest. Somebody pitches a no-hitter, somebody comes through in the clutch, somebody makes a great catch or a daring play or knocks in a winning run, and a new hero is born. Like at the Polo Grounds a couple of years ago when a young man named Bobby Thompson hit a ninth-inning home run that won the pennant in every fan in America for the New York Giants. Yes, this is the way it is at the top. The names and the faces at the end of the long way up. My story is about the way it is at the beginning. The names and the faces you've never heard of. The ones who give baseball its tomorrow. This is the story behind every Bobby Thompson, every ninth inning home run, every team like the Giants. This is it, the moment you've come down here for. Just time for a last minute prayer that you don't make an idiot of yourself when the ball comes streaking towards you. And then the man yells,
let's go! All right, you heard him. Let's go.
When you're looking for ball players, you look for a lot of things. Can he run? Can he throw? Can he field? Can he hit? Most of all, has he got the spark? The spark that makes him give it everything he's got. 4 runs ahead or 10 runs behind.
All right, Atlanta, hey!
The first few days, you can't tell too much. All you know for sure is you've got over 200 kids running around like crazy. And only 9 places you can put them.
All right, get 2. All right, John. Okay, John.
All right, come on.